Welcome back to Algebra and Geometry Explained. Imagine this. You are in a Harvard admission interview. The professor slides a sheet of paper across the table and says, "Find three exponents of the number 3 whose powers add up to 111. It sounds simple, but it can easily trip you up under pressure. Let's solve it together. Let A be the smallest exponent. Factor it out. 3 raised to the power multiplied by 1 plus 3 raised to the power b minus a plus 3 raised to the power c minus a equals 111. 111 is divisible by 3 but not by 9. That means the smallest exponent must be 1. Substitute a equals 1 back into the equation. We get 3 multiplied by open parentheses 1 plus 3 raised to the power b minus 1 plus 3 raised to the power c minus 1 close parentheses equals 111. Divide both sides by 3. We now have 1 plus 3 raised to the power b minus 1 plus 3 raised to the power c minus 1 equals 37. Subtract 1 from both sides. 3 raised to the power b minus 1 plus 3 raised to the power c minus 1 equals 36. We need 2 powers of 3 whose sum is 36. The familiar powers of 3 are 3 squared equals 9, 3 cubed equals 27, and 9 plus 27 equals 36. So 3 raised to the power b minus 1 equals 9, which means b minus 1 equals 2, so b equals 3. And 3 raised to the power c minus 1 equals 27, which means c minus 1 equals 3, so c equals 4. We already know a equals 1. Check the original equation. 3 raised to the power 1 is 3. 3 raised to the power 3 is 27. 3 raised to the power 4 is 81. Add them together. 3 plus 27 plus 81 equals 111. The solution checks out. This is the kind of puzzle you might face in a challenging math interview. It looks simple, but factoring and divisibility make all the difference. If you enjoyed this Harvard-style algebra puzzle, please like the video and share it with a friend who loves math challenges. Thanks for watching Algebra and Geometry Explained, and I'll see you in the next lesson.